Oh, are you the one who wrote me a letter?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, right, okay. When did you come? Yesterday. Are you from India?
Yeah, India.
Oh, you're from India, and then you come and work in
Singapore.
Singapore. Yeah. How long were you in Singapore?
Around 10 years.
Huh? 10 years in Singapore? Do they give you PR?
Yeah.
Oh, you are Singapore PR.
Yeah.
Now, tell me what happened.
Okay. 2 years before, she was not
there. 2 years ago.
But I'm doing that. Time he feel pain.
Period. Pain.
Pain.
Before that, okay.
Yeah, before that.
Before 2 years ago, pain. Mm. 2 years. Mm. When the period. Before period come or after period come pain?
During the period.
Now when the period come, any blood clot?
Yeah, little bit.
Clot?
Not more, big bit.
Clot, okay. Before the period come, 2 weeks before the period come, do you have your breast pain, extended pain?
No.
No breast pain? Someone wrote it?
No. Nowadays only we have the problem.
Huh?
Before that,
2 years
back,
ago,
we don't have.
Yeah, but 2 years after that, yeah.
Okay. Oh, now 11. Okay. So 2 years before period pain, and all this, and what you do?
See doctor.
See doctor. What doctor say?
They did the scanning, chocolate cyst, and
fibroid.
Chocolate cyst.
Both sides. So what do they do?
They give some medicine. The painkiller only, just a painkiller.
They don't go inside and...
Just painkiller.
Suggested operation. Then went back to
India.
India.
Then we checked the doctor, another doctor there. Then again same thing he said, suggest. Then she did the marina, the insert something he said.
IUD.
So you control the hormone, suppress the
Yes, okay.
You want to see
any medication?
No, nothing.
This is a medical doctor?
Yeah, medical doctor. English one.
No, IUD, you don't go.
No, this one is all.
Okay.
I went to see the local doctor in Singapore again, another doctor.
Then what do they do? Open your arm? No, laparoscopy.
Okay, right. So the thing is doing operation. This is all, huh?
Yeah. in Singapore, they did laparoscopy, and then what do they do?
They removed the cyst. They told us again.
When was this laparoscopy? When
last year?
Last May.
2012 May.
Yeah.
Okay. And then what happened? After laparoscopy, they give you medicine to eat?
No, only painkiller only. They said later it grow.
Oh, later grow again.
Grow again 1 month, two months later it grow. So? I never go doctor.
After that we didn't follow anything.
You didn't go and see doctor anything?
Nothing.
Fed up.
Yes.
After this, never see doctor.
Past 1 year I didn't.
Never see doctor. But
after
the surgery, never see doctor. Your problem still there or not?
I don't have physically any problem.
No bloating, don't feel the bloating.
Feel bloating.
Same
no
symptoms.
Problem.
No pain.
No pain.
But
no pain.
Stomach pain.
Hair loss on the skin.
Why didn't you go and see the doctor? You didn't want to go and see the doctor.
Yeah, because again they say no cure again. They say every time operation.
Again they asked me to
May 12 you go and do. After that don't want to see doctor anymore. Until now don't want to see doctor. 1 year already. Don't see doctor.
Okay.
After you do this, after you do the operation, you better or not?
No.
Not better. Do you still have pain?
No pain.
But I know something grows inside.
Okay, when you say you're not comfortable, why?
Bloated
stomach.
Hair loss. Tired.
What else?
Tiredness.
Bloated stomach. When do you feel bloated? Every day?
Bloated. Permanently grow up little bit and then as the wife gets excited.
Bigger, same symptoms.
Do you feel bloated only certain time before the period or
all the time?
Is your breast feel distended?
Before periods.
You feel distended?
Before periods only.
Yes. Before the period, you will eat something. Or you want to eat something?
No. It's normal life.
No. Do you have mood swing?
You should know.
And certain time?
Yes, certain time. Mood swing.
After the long time sit for teaching.
I see. All right. Okay, but when the period comes, everything better. Do you feel better?
Except pain, but other things, all symptoms still remains.
Okay.
Last time also she feel pain, bloated, same symptoms. Yeah. Last time extra pain, but this time no pain.
No pain.
But other symptoms still continue. So she feel like this one again same problem come up.
Slowly stomach bigger.
Bigger, because the thing is, maybe it's just gone again.
What is the size I want?
Eight centimeters.
8 cm. Well, there was one lady also who came from Singapore. Also. Operation never went. And on painkiller. When he came here, he half believed me. So he take my herb, also take the painkiller. I said, get out of your own one. Take the herb. Now? He throw away all the doctors, now he's doing very well.
That's what I mean.
You don't do anything, you take a look, you go away very fast. Of course, you cannot expect to get results straight away, but if you bear with me for a while, we do help a lot of people with things like this. Who asked you to come here?
One of my colleagues, he came last week. Came here for his liver problem. Then I used his some medication to him. Then he feels better now. I see him okay. Compared to last time. And he suggests me to go and see him. he knows his problem.
Oh, I see. Okay.